Melissa, and I'm the president of Flash Forward. This year, we're really going to focus on giving an outlet for students to express themselves through photography.
No, you don't need a camera. You can just use your phone. See, our club is everything from beginning to advanced, from the ghost photo shoot to something as advanced as macro. And if you don't know what that means, that's totally fine.
We have exciting, safe, inclusive events such as scavenger hunts, club collabs, and more in progress.
Flash Forward is a CTE club and participates in Skills USA competitions. You can be recognized for participation in art shows, which looks good on resumes, and you can earn some cold hard cash.
Hey guys, I want you to reach the end of my video. Please just sign up here and take a picture, take a screenshot, have it recorded so you can go back on it. Thank you.
My name is Jeremiah Santo. I am a junior and I'm here to talk about MOVE. Now, what is MOVE and what do we do? MOVE stands for Making Our Voices Echo. And as a group, we're here to come together and we're here to promote youth empowerment by taking initiative and addressing local to global issues in order to become advocates in our society, in our community, and in our world. As a club, we are here to come together and connect with the youth. And that could be by improving the well-being of US children or children across the whole world. It doesn't matter as long as we're helping them out. If you are interested in our club, make sure to hit us up on Instagram right here. GawMove, GAWMOVE. We have a Google form in the bio. Make sure to click that and fill that out, please. And if you don't have Instagram, it's fine. We also have a Remind right here. GawsMove, GAWHSMOVE. If you have any additional questions, make sure to ask us on the two accounts or my Instagram, Jeremiah_Susanto. Thank you for your time. Thank you for listening. Remember, we're here to create an impact, big or small. Thank you. Peace.
I'm the captain of the Culinary Pro Start team, and a little bit about what we do. We are a team only available to Culinary 1 and 2 students, so if you're in Miss Esta's class, Culinary 1 or 2, you could go ahead and join. What we do is we have to create a meal in under an hour with only two camping burners, like gas lit burners, with nothing else. So we can't use any electronics or anything like that. It all has to be by hand. So if you would like to join, you could go ahead and use the email that's going to be right here. Go ahead and include your name, your grade, and if you're in Culinary 1 or 2, we'll go ahead and be in contact with you soon. But remember, it is only for students that are in Culinary 1 or 2.
Hi everyone, my name is Edmund Chu. I'm one of the mock trial captains this year, and I'm here to tell you why you should join mock trial.
Mock Trial is a nationally recognized program that allows students to develop their interest and working knowledge of the judicial system as well as trial law.
But this is not just a program for those people planning to be future lawyers. This organization is so much more. It helps you build your public speaking, teamwork, analytical skills, and helps you respond under pressure.
Mock Trial even involves a touch of drama and acting. Make sure to join for a chance to compete alongside an amazing team, and make sure to join for the unparalleled experiences that Mock Trial offers.
Don't hesitate to come check us out. We'll see you guys at our first meeting, and make sure to join our Remind. Our Remind code is GAWHSMT. See you guys then.
Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby.
What is the American Red Cross? The American Red Cross prevents and alleviates human suffering in the face of emergencies by mobilizing the power of volunteers and generosity of donors. Our five lines of services include disaster services, services to the armed forces, training services, blood or biomedical services, and international services. Why volunteer with the Red Cross? You can meet students from other districts and create long-lasting friendships and memories while gaining service hours to the vast opportunities such as homeless shelter events, first aid and CPR certification, smoke alarm distributions, volunteering at the Rose Parade, and blood drives.
Due to COVID-19, we will not host all of our events from previous years. However, we will still plan events like fundraisers, donation drives for the homeless, and blood drive promotions. The sign up Google form will be available on the Wilson website, our Instagram, and the new Remind. Be sure to sign up. Contact us through the email shown.
Hello everyone, my name is Naya Zhang, and I am the co-president of the Future Business Leaders of America. To begin, what is FBLA?
We are an organization that focuses on furthering students' knowledge, which means many things. For example,
we have competitions throughout the school year, including sections, state, and nationals, where you can compete in a multitude of events. And if you do well, you can get one of these. Competitions and conferences give us an opportunity to network and develop connections with people we would otherwise never meet.
FBLA provides a great opportunity to expand your horizons and travel. Don't forget your passports, because we're flying to NorCal for state competition and nationwide as well.
With all that being said, we hope you consider joining our FBLA family.
After all, your future is our business.
Hey Anne, are you interested in making new friends at our school?
New friends?
Yeah, new friends to have a great time with.
I don't see why not. How come?
Well, there's this club I'm in called Best Buddies, and you should totally join.
Well, what is Best Buddies?
Best Buddies is a worldwide organization that promotes inclusion for millions of people around the world with intellectual and developmental disabilities.
At Glennie Wilson, we promote inclusion by creating new friendships and doing activities such as crafts, games, and so much more to help these kids feel loved and included.
In Best Buddies, we fight for equality, friendship, and love for all the people around us. Best Buddies creates a safe and welcoming environment for all students, teachers, and staff here at Wilson.
I love Best Buddies because of all the super fun events that can help spread the message of inclusion.
Because we get to meet new people and participate in a lot of fun activities.
Because it allows me to meet new people and create fun memories.
Because I get to see the joy on my students' faces.
I love Best Buddies!
Hi, I'm Evelyn. I'm president of Spanish Honors Society. We are the only Spanish culture club at Wilson, and we aim to celebrate all aspects of Latin American culture. We also hope to educate ourselves and others on lesser-known issues regarding all Spanish-speaking countries.
Hi everyone, my name is Vanessa, and I'm this year's vice president. A couple things about Spanish Honor Society is that we are part of a national organization that recognizes students for their efforts in Spanish classes. Members have opportunities such as applying for scholarships, receiving awards, and getting initiated.
In the past, we have held fundraisers like selling horchatas, pandulces, and esquites, as well as helping out with the Rose Parade and at local homeless shelters. We also hold our annual Latin Heritage Month rally at the Amps.
In order to become a member, we will be sending a Google form. To get basic information through our Remind, the code is @GauzSHH. Make sure to follow our Instagram, where we have been posting actively on topics regarding Latinx culture. We hope to see you at our next meeting.
안녕하세요.
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 Hi everyone, welcome to Korean Culture Club. Our club's goal is to promote Korean cultures at Wilson High School with a community that's welcoming and for those who's interested in Korean cultures.
We have multiple events throughout the year, such as watching Korean movies, learning K-pop dances, and enjoying Korean food.
All events are for our members and their friends, even if they're not a Korean Culture Club member. Our club is open for anyone who's interested in learning and enjoying Korean cultures.
Join us on Remind and Instagram @GauzKCC.
We will have more details coming out through those platforms, so keep an eye out for that.
If you have any questions, please contact us for more information.
Thank you and hope to see you there.
加个微信吧，求求了，求求了，希望很快就能在学校见到大家了。
Fight Club here. Our club is a way for everyone to go on adventures with friends while also making some new friends. This year, we definitely have tons of trails and routes mapped out for you guys. Nothing crazy, just some opportunities to get some fresh air. But we'll also be completing online biking challenges and virtual bike events on an app called Strava. We'll provide more info on that later on. But we also hope to join other local bike clubs in the community and just expand our circle. For more info and updates, check us out on Instagram at GauzBiking. There will be a membership form there for just your name and contact info. We'll also be providing our remind code. It's also right here, just in case. So stay tuned for our first meeting, Wildcats.
It's a club rush. My name is Kaylee King, and I'm president of Glenn A. Wilson's American Cancer Society. So what is American Cancer Society? ACS is a community service club, and our main goal is to raise money and awareness for cancer research and treatment. Now more than ever, cancer research and patients need our help. Due to COVID-19, the cancer fight has experienced over a $200 million downfall, and it is our duty to give back to our community. Two main events that we plan on attending annually are Relay for Life and Making Strides Against Breast Cancer. Join our team today to help give back to our community. Thank you.
Hey guys, my name is Chris and I am the president of Campus Light. And I just am so honored to be here through this virtual club rush to inform you guys about our club. So one quick way that could really describe of what our club is community. Well, our club is a community of closely bonded friendships through our connection in Christianity. We work with an organization called NSP that sends two college students to help us out as well. Throughout the year, we hold rallies that invite pastors to speak upon Christianity, and we also hold morning meetings to pray over our school, our staff, and of course, our wonderful students. Our club isn't exclusive for only Christians, but it's open for anyone of any religion, and if you're just someone who's interested in Christianity. So yeah, guys, if you guys are interested, please reach out to our remind at GAWLIGHT, and thank you guys for tuning in.
Hello, my name is Andrew Villanova, and I'm the president of the American Heart Association Club at Wilson. Our mission is to serve our community in the fight against heart disease and stroke. Events we participate in are heart walks, fundraisers for donations, CPR training/first aid training, and awareness days and month activities. This is the sixth year this organization has been active on Wilson campus. The heart walk is the American Heart Association's premier event for raising funds to save lives for this country's number one and number five killers, heart disease and stroke. Our club participates in Red Cross CPR and first aid training courses, where participants can be officially CPR certified. Join our club via Remind and follow us on IG. Our club membership Google form can be found both on our Remind, which is at Wilson AHA, and our IG, which is GAWHSAHA.
Hello, Wildcats. We are Art for Heart, and as your 2020 cabinet, we are super excited to have an awesome year with you all.
Yes. So for those of you who don't know who we are, Art for Heart is a community service club focused on empowering the student body through art. In the past, we've done fun projects like face painting, calligraphy classes, tie-dye shirts, and blanket making.
Although things might look a little different this year, we're still staying true to our mission of spreading art and bonding. We'll be conducting our croquis drawings over Zoom and including new activities such as drawing challenges and games.
This club is for artists of all skill levels. So if you enjoy drawing and want to make new friends doing so, join our Remind at A4H2020 to get info on the first meeting and additional club updates.
We hope to see you there.
Attention delegates, we are Glenn A. Wilson High School Model United Nations, and we hereby call this meeting to order.
In Model United Nations, we competitively roleplay as delegates of the United Nations through simulated UN committees.
That just means we use diplomacy and international relationships to come to solutions to world problems. And we've done this in competitions in schools like USC.
At Model UN, we touch upon a lot of global issues, which has helped us gain a great global perspective. In addition, at the same time, we are able to hone in our public speaking skills. For people who are looking for rewards and recognition, since Model UN is a model of the United Nations in real life, recognition such as Best Delegate or Best Research Paper looks quite well on college applications.
Join us today. Connect with us on Remind or on Instagram. Thank you.
And widespread hacks of the U.S. election system.
18-year-old hacker
by hackers.
The hacker.
Most prolific credit card hacker.
Hackers. The worst criminal staff continue to threaten our well-beings daily. Until now. Here at the Wilson Cyber Team, we offer you the skills necessary to understand and stop these hackers. We will then train you of our simulated attacks and environments which we have set up and shown to be efficient for multiple competitions where we come head-to-head with top schools around the world. So, if you're willing to make a change happen, then scan this code and join our team.
Hey, if you're looking for a club to teach you how to surf, then this is not the club for you, because none of us know how to surf. But if you're looking for a club to teach you about protecting our marine life, then you're watching the right video. This is your sign to sign up for Surfrider.
What do you guys even do?
Well, I'm so glad you asked, Sydney. We focus on teaching people, just like you, about how important it really is to protect our oceans and the amazing marine life that lives there.
Fun fact, actually really, really sad fact, about 100,000 marine animals die each year due to plastic pollution.
We organize beach cleanups and where prizes can be won based on who collected the most trash. And you can receive community service hours.
So far, we've raised hundreds of dollars collectively to donate to various marine-based organizations. And you can be a part of that too.
For more information, you can follow our Instagram at GawSurfRider and join our Remind at GawSurf. We hope to see you on campus soon. Go Wildcats!
Hi, I'm Brisa Torres, a co-president of Team Minds Matter. Here, we focus on educating the general public on mental health issues in an effort to destigmatize the conversation around mental illness. And a regular school year, we hosted events like De-Stress Days, sold gratitude grams, and distributed items that show what the club is all about. We're excited to adapt with the current circumstances, and we really hope to see new faces in the club this year. If you're interested, here are some of our socials.
Hi, I'm Felicity, the co-founder and president of HOSA.
Hi, I'm Ellie, the other co-founder and vice president of HOSA.
HOSA stands for Health Occupations for the Students of America. We founded this chapter with our advisors, Mr. Han, Mr. Kane, and Ms. Chap, who are all biomedical science teachers here at Wilson.
HOSA is an international student organization founded to prepare aspiring healthcare workers in our society. Our goal is to strengthen the leadership skills and mindset of biomedical students.
As a chapter, we plan on completing service projects and participating in local and hopefully even regional level competitions.
Throughout the year, our meetings will consist of committee work and preparing for competition. We will also attend events outside of school to stimulate the career exploration and medical knowledge that will be essential to a future healthcare professional.
Like Science Olympiad and robotics, we are a competition team that will also have opportunities to participate in service projects, similar to clubs like Red Cross or St. Jude's. The only difference is that all of our events and service projects will be healthcare related.
And here's a message from our HOSA cabinet.
Hope
to
you.
Join
HOSA.
Hey Wildcats, my name is Trey. I'm the chair for Wilson's YDSA chapter. I wanted to give you guys a quick video introduction and show you what our club's about. If you like it, check out the Instagram and fill out the Google Forms. Thanks. Hope you enjoy.
Not me.
Us.
Not me.
Us.
Not me.
Us.
It was never about any one candidate or campaign.
And it was never about change from the top down.
Not me, us means worker solidarity.
It's about a grassroots movement.
It means we will continue fighting until all workers have a voice on the job.
And a healthcare plan they can rely on.
And until we stop billionaires from exploiting our labor for their profit.
That requires all of us to come together.
That's why we're building a democratically run, member-led organization.
Committed to creating a world where we, the workers
of all races, ethnicities,
genders, and immigration status,
control our own destiny.
We are committed to transforming our society into one based on collective ownership,
freedom, equality,
and solidarity.
We're democratic socialists because we reject an order fueled by corporate greed and private profit.
We're fighting for each other, and we're fighting for someone we don't yet know.
We are the Democratic Socialists of America.
Will you fight with us?
What's up, Wildcats? My name is Emma, and I'm one of the co-presidents of Team Up for St. Jude. Our club is dedicated to raising funds and awareness for St. Jude's Children's Research Hospitals.
Hi, my name is Carol, and I am the other co-president of Team Up for St. Jude. Throughout the school year, we host service projects and attend volunteer events to help the patients of St. Jude.
In our club, you have the opportunity to grow your leadership skills and earn community service hours.
Some of the service projects that we have hosted are card making, ornament making, encouraging posters, and more.
During the year, we also host various boba and spam musubi fundraisers to raise donations for the hospital.
If you'd like to get started, you can start by texting our remind, which is at Goss St. Jude, and the code is 81010.
To see more of what we do, find us on Instagram at GAWHS_St. Jude.
We're so excited to start off the new school year, and we can't wait to see you at Club Rush.
CNH Kiln is the 32nd district of P-Club International. Kiln is a student-led organization that promotes the development of student leadership, character building, caring, and inclusiveness through community service. With annual events such as Fall Rally, Awakeathon, and District Convention, also known as DCON, Kiln supports entities such as Pediatric Child Program and Live to Learn. Opportunities and memories that last a lifetime are waiting. Will you join?
Book Club was created as a place for students who are interested in books to gather and spread our love of books around.
We will be having our meetings every other week and will be using the app Sora that can be found on ClassLink.
Some activities that we do are book nominations, book discussions, movie nights, and fundraisers.
Quarantine, we would nominate a genre, pick out a list of books in that genre, and vote. Our main platforms are Discord and Remind, and book discussion is on Discord and Zoom.
You should do a book club as it's a great way to meet new people, read, and talk about books.
I'm Lynette, and this is Us to You. Our mission statement is that Us to You is established to distribute school supplies and other utensils throughout the U.S. and other countries. We seek to aid students in need through the generosity of contributors, primarily children and teachers. Our purpose is to help encourage and raise the educational standards for all children. We will be having a lot of drives this year, so make sure to look out for that later on. So here in front of me is the Presidential Volunteer Group. You will have the opportunity to receive this award through
guys, I'm Candace Lee, your president.
I'm Alex Castro, your vice president.
I'm Ruben Chen, and I am your treasurer.
I'm Dominic, and I'm your secretary.
I'm Ashley, I'm the historian.
I'm Mrs. B.
PAW stands for Promoting Animal Welfare. Our goal is to benefit the lives of all animals by means of fundraising, recruiting volunteers, raising awareness, holding donation drives, and engaging in all activities promoting the welfare of all animals.
How you can join our club is by using this QR code, which will take you to our Google form, and you're going to answer a few questions.
Not only do you receive community service hours by volunteering with us, you can also engage with new people and contribute back to your community.
We plan to collab with Priceless Pets for socially distanced Sunday walks and to volunteer at the National Rescue Dog Show.
PAW also connects schools all across SoCal and is recognized by the ASPCA.
Our first meeting is Friday, October 9th at 2:30 p.m. Bye!
My name is Jake, and I have less than a minute to convince you to join EcoBuds, so I'll make this quick and give you a few reasons why. High school only comes once, so you should do it right and live in the moment more, because that's all you can and will ever experience. Would you rather watch Netflix or the sunrise? Would you rather make instant ramen or memories of a lifetime? The doomsday clock is only 100 seconds away from midnight, and we're closer than ever to a humanity-ending catastrophe. So stop waiting for others to step up, because Earth is the only home for me and you too. Life's short and no one makes it out alive, so seize your 1 in 400 trillion chance and make something out of it. Everyone's your friend, you just haven't met them yet, so come and adventure with us and be amazed by the beauty of nature. Doesn't matter who you are or what you do, we can save our home and make a difference. So stop watching and come live the next Netflix original.
EcoBuds is an environmental club that aims to educate and spread awareness about our planet's current condition to our communities.
So sign up through the link on our Instagram bio and help protect the adventures that demand to be experienced.
My name is Naya Zhang, and I am the president of our Make-A-Wish Club on our campus. Let me introduce you to our club.
The purpose of this organization is to foster community, passion, and goodwill, but most importantly, to help students learn that they can make a difference for kids and their families.
Our club is dedicated to trying to improve the experiences of the students on our campus. We help grant wishes to those that are in need. On top of that, we participate in events such as the Believe campaign and so much more.
Be sure to check us out. Make sure to join our Remind at GAWHSMAW and follow our Instagram at God's Make a Wish. See you guys then.
I'm Michelle, and I'm your president for UNICEF this year.
My name is Angelina Lee, and I'm going to be this year's vice president.
My name is Felicity, and I'm UNICEF's event coordinator.
I'm Ellie Hung, and I am this year's event coordinator as well.
I'm Angela, and I'm UNICEF's treasurer.
Hi, I'm Riley, and I'm going to be this year's historian.
And we are your 2020 to 2021 UNICEF cabinet.
UNICEF has worked with over 190 countries and provided healthcare, safe water and sanitation, emergency relief, and more.
UNICEF is currently working on several different projects, including the Yemen Children in Crisis Project, as well as the COVID-19 Global Relief Project.
Our club helps out by planning online fundraisers and participating in events like the Trick or Treat for UNICEF, and occasionally helping out at food banks.
In our club, we strongly encourage everyone to be involved. We want to hear your creative ideas for online events.
This amazing organization is supported by so many celebrities, such as Gigi Hadid, Lori Hernandez, Jeremy Lin, Serena Williams, and so many more. So team up with us and help support and bring awareness towards children in need.
Come to our first meeting on Thursday, October 8th at 3 p.m. Follow our Instagram page at @ga_UNICEF and our Remind 2021 UNICEF.
Time is slowly tracing his face, but strangely he feels at home in this place.
I'm Evelyn, and I'm Vice President of Eco Closet. In Eco Closet, we focus on sustainable and ethical fashion, as well as teaching students how to combine creativity and environmental awareness.
Last year, we held workshops to help students get in touch with their creativity. We held events such as clothing exchanges, and we taught the importance of being more eco-friendly. In the future, we would like to hold a fashion show towards the end of the year and a t-shirt design contest for our club shirts. Soon, we'll be recognizing students for the sustainability in their lifestyle and fashion choices.
To become a member, we will be sending out a Google form to get some basic information through our Remind. The code is at ECOCLO. Make sure to follow our Instagram at GAWHS_EcoCloset, where we will be posting more regarding environmentally cautious fashion.
My name is Sofia Ontiveros, the president of Debate Club here at Wilson. Debate Club strives to bring club members the opportunity to acquire public speaking skills and learn how to make educated arguments. Members of Debate Club will be able to develop these skills and make friends. The question you might be wondering is if we compete. Last year, we were planning to attend debate competitions, but due to COVID-19, the competitions were canceled. However, this year, we are looking forward to attending a competition if we are eligible. Our Instagram is at Gauze Debate Club, and our Remind is at DEBCL2021. Follow for information on our first club meeting, and I look forward to meeting new members. Thank you, Sofia Ontiveros.
What's up, Wildcats? My name is Alberto Paulino, and I am the president of a brand new club called Music Lab. Would you like to write a song, play in a band, or even compose music? Well, then you should come sign up for our club and see what we're about. You can meet with people with similar interests as you, people to collaborate with on a song, or even form a group with, whether it's classical, jazz, pop, rap, electronic, or any other type of music. We welcome it all. No technical experience is required. Music Lab was founded to help those of you who want to make music by giving you guys the resources and guidance you may need to be able to create. If you are interested or want to know more, please join our Remind at GauzeML. We look forward to meeting you all.
Hey everyone! If you love to sing, play an instrument, or just love music in general, then you should join Music Beats the Heart. Our members all share a love for music, and this club is a great opportunity for us to share our talents with the community. Our club holds many events such as performing at senior centers and our iconic annual benefit concert, which our members attend to get service hours and to perform and do what they love. Despite the challenges that we have faced with this pandemic, we are still planning many events such as online performances and fundraisers, which are designed to help those working for a greater cause. Even if you don't know how to sing or play an instrument, you're still welcome to join our club and you'll be granted many opportunities such as service hours, attendance of online concerts, and fundraisers. Our advisor is Mr. Brown, and to sign up for our club, fill out the Google form in our Instagram bio at GAWHS_MBTH. Together, I know this club will be incredible, and you should join our club if you truly believe that music beats hearts.
We don't have much time, so I'll make this quick. My name is Ivana Ahmed, and I am the co-president of the Right to Write Club, a safe sanctuary for all creatives.
I'm Cannon Fong, the other sophomore co-president.
I'm the vice president, Jayla Manuel, and our advisors are Miss Casey and Miss Robles.
This club is a safe space for the people who are interested in all forms of writing. We do novels, songs, scripts, comics, anything that has to do with storytelling. This is the place.
We also are planning a couple of awesome events, like a writing contest and a writing workshop. We also offer scholarships. Now to sign up for our club, go to Arbor Mind and fill out the Google form that we'll be posting after Club Rush.
Our first meeting information will be on Arbor Mind, Write to Writ, our Instagram, gauze_write to write, and make sure to contact us at our email, gauzewritetowrite@gmail.com.
I think that's all the time we have right now. Bye!
That just happened.